Hill, English channel, and this video tutorial, I'm going to show you my using performance or the score of this joystick. And don't forget, I hope you will be not forget, because I will show you the unboxing video in this channel. Will be my 23 or 24 video or my previous video. Okay guys, so in this video detail I'm going to use this joystick and show you the performance of the joystick and also the score and how I feel when I'm using this joystick and my two joystick. So guys, the joystick part 2 is your PS2, obviously PS3 and also computer. So if you want to buy this, check out my unboxing video on the description below and give you a link. Click this link and go to my unboxing video, this joystick unboxing video, and watch this. And on that video, or this video, you can find the link Amazon or eBay link. Click this link and directly buy. So, guys,
so first of all, just go to your description channel. So, for example, I'm select here AV1 game. So, this is the turn on my PlayStation, this channel will be thumbs up. This you can call also more. So on the down you can see my PlayStation. Here this is the my PlayStation 2, as you can see. So the default controller which is give you when you buy the PlayStation 2 console. But this is the which I am buy the wireless joystick. So let's first turn on the PlayStation. So I hope so you all are know how to turn on the PlayStation if you are a use PlayStation. So on, and this is the adapter which give this. So oops, game will not immediately turn on. I am playing the Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. So this is the your adapter you can plug into your PlayStation. So I'm showing you. So yeah guys, this is the PlayStation. So let's remove the disc and slide it. Now this is the my memory card. So first of all, just turn off the PlayStation by click and hold this button. So now remove the memory card to see the port. So this is your adapter and just wrap it up and just screw this adapter inside it and push it carefully. And yeah, the now it will be good inside. Now you can take and insert your magic gate or memory card. Now turn on the PlayStation and the PlayStation will be on. As you can see, the light will be blinking. And yeah, the PlayStation will be turned on. So now insert the disc and now it's time to the joystick. So here turn on the joystick again and make sure it will be insert battery into the joystick. So here as you can see, when the joystick will be connected, the battery will be blinking off, as you can guys see. And also here you can see a yellow light, but sometimes you can see the red light and it will work. So I'm going to show you. So guys, as you can see, I am doing and you can see all those things are working with the joystick. So let's go to the memory card, click that button, and as you can see it will also work and the handle or joystick will come. Let's play some game to test the joystick. So and insert the discs. So yeah guys, the discs will be founded. As you can see, this is the joystick. So let's enter the game. And guys, I think you will be probably see the my Ridgeman on my hand. Here on hand the Batman, and another hand is the Superman. Batman is Superman guys. So I'm quite a bit speed up this process. So see how I play this game.
see the red light will be comes on the joystick, so I'm going to focus. As you can see the red light, so the game will be also start. So I am again speed up and let's see how I play. So guys, that's it too in this video tutorial. I hope you'll be enjoyed it and the joystick will be so much comfortable and I'm giving it 100 to 90 or 95 score. So that's it. I hope you'll be enjoyed to enjoy it. I hope you'll be like this video. If you did, just on the down below like this video, comment, share and don't forget to subscribe. That's it, and see you on my next video. Have a great day. Peace.